There's a new man on the David Camm case, and WLKY is the only station to ask him about his newest assignment on camera.
A judge has appointed Stan Levko as the special prosecutor in the case, paving the way for a third triple murder trial for David Camm. WLKY Steve Tellier sat down with Levko earlier today. He joins us live at the Floyd County Courthouse to introduce us to the man who will have a lot on his plate. Steve?
Rick and Vicky, you'll remember last week, Floyd County Prosecutor Keith Henderson was officially removed from the David Camm case. The very next day, Stan Levko's phone rang.
I got a call from the judge asking me to stop by there. I assumed that's what it was, and he asked me would I be willing to accept it, and I told him I would.
And while Stan Levko has tried about 24 murder cases, he admits none were quite like this one.
I definitely haven't had a case where I've retried it for the third time.
Levko served as the prosecutor in Vandenberg County for 20 years before being voted out of office a little more than a year ago and becoming a special prosecutor for the state of Indiana. He's now tasked with prosecuting David Camm, the man twice convicted for murdering his wife and two children, but twice vindicated on appeal. And while he was not involved in the first two trials, he says he is familiar with the case.
I've been interested in this case, really, since it happened.
He's also familiar with Floyd County Prosecutor Keith Henderson, the man who wanted a second crack at Camm, but was removed from the case last week because an appellate court called a potential book deal a clear conflict of interest. Levko says he spoke with Henderson on Thursday, but would not disclose the nature of that discussion. He also wouldn't rule out seeking guidance on the case from Henderson in the future.
I'll be asking anybody who might be able to give me advice, and I would say he's certainly in as good a position, if not better position, than anyone to give me advice on this case.
Now all Levko has to do is catch up on 10 years of case history.
Well, I'm going to read the file, and the file is voluminous. And I know and read not just the file, which would be the police reports, but the transcripts. It's two very long trials. I want to read both of those.
Levko says it could take weeks just to read all of that material and even longer before he's actually ready to prosecute the case, but he says he will do so vigorously.
In any case I take, I'll do the best I can.
As for Keith Henderson himself, he issued a statement earlier today saying he is pleased with Levko's appointment. He says, quote, Mr. Levko is an experienced senior prosecutor who has served the public faithfully over a career spanning 40 years. He is well respected throughout the state, and I have no doubt he will continue to pursue justice on behalf of Kim, Brad, and Jill Camm and the citizens of Indiana. Live at the Floyd County Courthouse, I'm Steve Tellier, WLKY News.
All right, thank you, Steve. Stan Levko says that while he didn't lobby to take on the Camm case, he was aware that if the Indiana Supreme Court ruled against Keith Henderson, which they did, he would be the logical candidate for special prosecutor. Meanwhile, the judge on the case is yet to set any future court dates.